Hey, have you got a sec? Hey, it's Christian. It is Wednesday night, actually Thursday morning, another incredibly late night and another long day at the trade show. I was up early after being up late last night, got up, did my yoga, and went straight to meetings. I had about a half an hour of downtime all day and rolled right into the evening's activities and dinner, and I had to get away because I wanted to get this in. And you know, it's sometimes tough to fit in the things that we want to do when we have other obligations, especially when traveling for business. So at this point, I'm just happy that I'm able to get a short video in, as well as even getting my workouts done. So I'm committing to getting up early in order to make that happen, but unfortunately not enough time is left. I'm still getting the hang of what I need to do in terms of planning, recording, and editing for my daily. So it's tough, and I'm at least happy to be getting this part done. Tomorrow is another busy day, but I'm going to try and put something together. And I know I say this every day, but it is a challenge, and I want to do it, but we can't always do, you know, everything that we want to do when we have things we need to do. And I tell my kids all the time about needs and wants and how they are two different things. So I want to deliver this content, but I need to do the work that they're paying me to do. And I also need to sleep. So that's really it for today. Just a short little video, and more is coming, and I keep learning and growing. So watch and grow along with me. And if you are watching this, thank you, and leave a comment down below. That's it for now. Smile and sweat.